Okay, hello guys. So welcome to Home-Based Connect. Sa panibago nating course na how to create a WordPress website. Today, tuturo ko sa inyo guys kung paano ba tayo gagawa ng isang website o ano ba yung WordPress website. So, let's begin. So, next, ang topics natin guys, dalawang parts to kasi medyo mahaba-haba to na topic. But ito yung mga topics natin sa part 1. Ito yung mga topics, what is a website? Ano ba talaga yung website and why our website is important and different websites platform, what is WordPress website, kung ano ba yung WordPress website since we're going to talk about this more on WordPress tayo guys. Okay, so WordPress.com versus WordPress.org, dalawang klase yan sila guys. I'm gonna be teaching you that as well and examples of the WordPress.com and examples of the WordPress of a WordPress.org. Since dalawa yun sila, I'll be showing you some examples kung ano yung mga examples ng mga WordPress.com ng mga websites and on WordPress.org, okay? And we're going to talk about the, you know, creating a WordPress.com na website. I'm gonna show this to you, each one of you here. And we're gonna be talking about how to optimize and adding posts dito sa ating WordPress.com. So, ito yung part 1 natin. And the part 2 is medyo techie tong part 2 guys. Medyo mahaba talaga tong part 2. Ang part 2 is creating a WordPress.org. So yung part 1 is basically on we're going to talk about more of dun sa WordPress.com. But sa part 2, we're going to talk about sa WordPress.org. And ang topic tayo, may topic tayo, what is a domain name? Next is where to buy domain names. Malaman nyo yun siya guys dun sa, dito sa part 2, ano ba yung domain name? What is a hosting plan? Where to buy hosting plans? Creating a WordPress website. Ito talaga yung actual na WordPress website. Okay? Buying domains and hosting plans. Paano ba tayo bibili? Kasi, yan, explain ko yan siya later. Okay? And buying WordPress basic optimization, WordPress plugin installation, and jobs of a WordPress freelancer. Kung ano ba yung different types na, ano ba yung mga jobs ng mga freelancers dito sa WordPress guys, okay? Ano din yung mga rates ninyo sa pagiging WordPress na freelancer? Kung magkano bang rate natin, like $5 ba o $10 ba? So I'll be talking about that later. And kung saan tayo mag-a-apply ng mga WordPress jobs. Okay, so ito yung topics na i-discuss natin guys. So this will be our first video and yeah, see you sa mga next videos natin.